I'm Jordan Pederson with Expert Village. We're going to talk about when you move into a new area that you're unfamiliar with. Look at the signboards that are placed at the different campgrounds, that are placed at the entrance stations. They tell you what wildlife is in the area and any cautions or concerns that you must be aware of. For instance, this sign here says Utah is bear country. All of the mountainous area in Utah contains black bears. So this is what you need to be aware of when you're camping, when you have food out at your tent or at your campsite. So be aware of the signs which are placed. If you see an area which says this area closed because of bear activity, be advised of that and do not enter. If a trail is closed because of bear activity, do not enter that area. You're causing danger to yourself, to the people that are with you, and also to the natural resource people that work in the area. Also, you may endanger a bear that would have to be destroyed or removed because you entered into an area which was designated not for your use.